Has got his second bucket.
Well, you have got to take this shot away from Luka Doncic. He's too good to be given the mid-range look.
Lillard outside. Curry against Doncic. And Steph Curry gets the three. It's all knotted up.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Now, here's Doncic. Pass the bucket. Back to Doncic. Shoots over Curry. That's good from Doncic on the assist by Butler. 6 points for Luka Doncic.
Well, this is why Butler has become a real threat on the offensive end. Yes, he's a great scorer, but he is equally capable and adept at finding the open guy.
Now, here's Curry. 17 points for him last game again. Good on the triple. First quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. And Walker kicks to Doncic. And here we go with Curry running it up the court. And Curry with the stop.
Well, you know, off any missed opportunity on one end, Steph Curry has got his mind on getting out in transition. And a bucket there waiting for him at the end.
Now, here's Doncic. He has six. And he gets it to go.
Great start for him. 4-4. He could be in.
Curry against Doncic. And the officials have called the illegal screen right there.
Checking out the numbers for Kemba Walker. He's coming off an excellent season. He averaged 25 points per, 6 assists and 4 rebounds. And he brings it for them every game on the offensive end.
Well, I think you can tell he relishes this role, being the catalyst on the offensive end, night in and night out.
Now, here's Butler. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. That doesn't fall either. He's missed his first 2 shots tonight. Gone 50% from the field to this point, 4 of 8. Pass to Curry for 3. Kemba Walker with the rebound.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
And that one, good.
Good job attacking. Those restricted area shots are what every NBA team is looking for.
1:10 left in the first quarter. Doncic against Curry. Here's Thompson. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Well, you get a sense of the recognition from Steph Curry and how quickly he moves through his progressions. Because, boy, if you're open, he's going to give it to you.
Now, here's Doncic. 8 points for him. Outside, Walker. There's the triple. It's good for his second make. He's made 2 of 3 so far.
Just focusing on the task at hand, that's all you can do.
Boy, the tide is running one way, and then shifts back in the other direction. I've lost count of how many lead changes we've had here tonight.
Lopez, no one.
And his defense, so valuable. Not even bother that shot at the rim.
Boy, you see the effort. You see the range. Just got guy prides himself in his ability to shut you down.
At the line, Jason Tatum. At the line for two.
Tatum's rookie season in the heat and the crucible of the playoffs, this guy rose to the level of the pressure. Incredible.
Chandler Hutchinson, he's checked in for Aaron Gordon. And so Tatum nails them both.
You can tell when he steps to the line the kind of confidence he has in himself. It's written all over his body language.
Curry against Doncic.
I see you. Fit.
Now here's Curry. Defense is right there. Six on the shot clock. From deep three-point range, he can't get that one to fall.
And when you are as good a shooter as he is, you have the confidence. You have to have the confidence to take that shot. It might not always fall.
And for most guys, I think you only want to take that shot if you hit a few in a row. That is absolute.
No shortage of scoring here at the end of the first quarter.
I got it.
The away team
honestly
leading by four. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. The trade deadline is approaching, and Jimmy Butler talked about how he feels hearing your name in trade rumors.
It's different for everybody, to tell you the truth. For me, I don't think about it because whatever's going to happen is going to happen. You go out there and control what you can control. You know, try to
stay level-headed and ready for whatever's next. That's Jimmy's mindset, Greg, in a nutshell.
And it's fair to say that the level of professionalism and maturity he possesses is really impressive.
Russell.
And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
Well, the offense is clicking, and they seem to have seized the momentum here early on.
Boy, it's been a really pretty thing to watch.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's listen to Lance. We've got Robin Lopez. Curry is out there with Wright. Then there's Norman Powell. And it's Hutchinson in at the power forward position. Outside Curry. Here's Lopez. They get a hand on it. It's two on one. And he's going up for the alley-oop. And the dunk by Williamson.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he's 280 pounds. So we've never seen anyone hang in the air like this young man. Williamson is special.
Here's Lopez over Williamson. The shot's good from Lopez. Lopez has got his first basket. A lot of competitors in this league, Doris, and you've got to be that way to play at this level. And I know you have a list of competitors that you admire a lot.
It's those guys, Kevin, who have that insatiable desire to win. The guys who absolutely despise losing, who it almost hurts. It's painful physically. Giannis Antetokounmpo is driven to be great. He wants an NBA championship. LeBron James has got multiple titles and continues to pursue greatness. What I love about great NBA players, it's never about
them. I'll bet even they didn't think the pick would work that well.
No. And they get the major league dunk out of it, too.
And my question is, where was the help? Someone rotate over and challenge. What a terrific play by just a tremendous all-around player. This guy makes it look easy.
Eight feet away. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Ball outside. Plays it up and banks it in.
And you can see when he has the basket in his sights, he's going to attack. And once he's in tight, he is a terrific finisher.
Up top, Curry. He's covered by Westbrook. Curry kicks to Powell. Paul against Wright. Passes it to Curry. Lopez with the ball. Over Paul. And it's Griffin with the rebound.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. And for Blake Griffin, always a great outside shooter for the power forward position, Greg, but he's added range the last few seasons.
Yeah, I mean, we've seen Griffin go from a guy who might take 1-3 a game to someone putting up about 6 a night. The results have been there for him as he shoots a respectable rate from beyond.
First free throw is good.
Tenacious forward with high energy. It's clear that Griffin is still capable of throwing down a double-double.
Gordon's check in for Chandler Hutchison. And so he's able to get one of two. Gotten four of the first five shots to fall in the second quarter. Outstanding shooting. This is Dwight. And here is Powell. Gordon, good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
How about the touch and the under-control nature of what Aaron Gordon is doing close to the cup? That's nice.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Kevin, Josh Richardson has made himself into one of the top defensive wings in the league. Richardson says there's a certain competitiveness that comes with being a good defender. The defensive end takes will, and I have a lot of it. Kevin, Jay Rich is self-described as super competitive. And that edge is what drives him.
It sure is. That's what it takes. Thank you, David. Here's Curry. Gordon trying to break loose. The shot by Curry, no good.
Something that's kept this game.
That was something else.
The absolute ferocity from Russell Westbrook. The rim. My goodness, how you feeling?
Over it.
Right outside. Curry against Westbrook. Curry passes to Gordon. Powell kicks to Curry. And Westbrook pulls it down.
Well, this is the kind of shot we've come to expect him to make. He's got to be upset with that.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
All right, a moment here to check out stats for Griffin. Coming off a terrific season. Last season, put up about 24 points per, 7 rebounds, and 5 assists. He's been nothing short of fantastic during that stretch. Offense coming very easily for him.
And so much of it, to me, is his ability to read the floor, make the right decision, and then go right after the action he wants.
And that one is... the second from the line.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Leather from outside. Marcus Aldridge grabs the miss. Going 6-9 in the second quarter. Some good work from the field. Curry with the steal. 3-on-3. Softly drops in the floater. Curry's got 11.
Yeah, they've raised their shooting percentage in this quarter, and they're starting to get on track.
Griffin dishes to Westbrook. Shoots. Shot that one, missing. And feeling it offensively in the second quarter, they're shooting 60%. Curry shot is off.
Maybe he rushes that just a little bit, who knows, but he couldn't have gotten a better than that. That's how you share the rock. He does this time and time again.
At 46%, making some buckets. Out to the wing. Lillard from outside. Drops in the tray. Lillard's got his first 3 points of the game.
Awesome form on the triple. Lillard with textbook technique.
And he trains the three, but let's see. They may need to review it. I'm not sure the ball was out of his hand in time. And we are not going to halftime just yet. Officials signaling they are going to review the tape.
And the NBA Replay Center in Secaucus is queuing it up. And even before we look at the replay, I'm pretty sure he got that off the time.
They're going to switch the call. There is no doubt, looking at the replay, that he got it off in time.
Well, it's good they decided to take another look at it. I know some folks don't like how replay slows the game down and interrupts the flow, but when you have it there, you got to use it.
And so it's the visiting team in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end of the quarter. They've dictated the pace, pushed the ball at every chance, and it's paying off for them. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Kevin, thanks. Here with Jimmy Butler. Jimmy, you have come a long way in this league. When you look at your career now versus when you came in, how different is it?
Much different. I think on the floor, I'm supposed to do a lot more on both ends of the floor. And off the floor, I think it's still the same. People recognize my hair.
Well, it is a unique style. Jimmy, thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello, basketball fans. What a pleasure it is to bring you into the 2K studios again. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and even Jeff Smith. There was no stopping Russell Westbrook in the first half. He had 13 points and 3 rebounds. In their previous game, he had a performance he said he wanted to put behind him quickly. And so far, he's doing just that with the nice first half he had here. Shaq, let's get your insight on the visiting team.
The difference so far, no one can stay with Westbrook. He sees control of the pace, and we know how aggressive he can be once he gets on the roll.
How about you, Kenny? What did you think about this home team?
Well, I think they could be way more physical than they have been in the first half. Their defense gave up way too many easy looks, and that kind of defense will turn to a loss any night.
And that's a wrap for our halftime show. The third quarter just about to get started.
And happy you could join us. We've got 2 quarters left to go in regulation. Well, you look at Russell Westbrook in this game. He has been everywhere.
Yeah, and just look at the numbers from the first half. He has been very efficient.
I think they've taken their time. They've showed incredible patience. It's a sign of a well-coached ball club.
We play through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. Here's who James Borrego is starting the second half with. You've got Tatum. Kemba Walker is out there with Luka Doncic. Then there's LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Westbrook in at the three, the small forward. Clock at six.
Three coming!
Here's Walker. He's got a chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark.
Well, you have to give credit to Kemba Walker, who has always year after year. Has worked on that shot, and two said enough where he can now be a handful to defend for any guard.
Doncic against Thompson. Who's back up? Aldridge can't get it to go.
They have yet to hit a shot. A real slow start here in the second half.
Curry passes to Lopez. Lillard fires away from way outside. Here's Gordon. And good work on the boards that pick up the second chance points. Gordon's got his second basket of the night.
Boy, there is a will, a drive. Aaron Gordon showing he wants to be more active on the glass.
Lillard against Walker. Aldridge left side. Stolen by Thompson. Down low. Here's Curry. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up. 13 points for Steph Curry. And with Walker, as he has progressed as a player, Greg so has his leadership.
Cleveland has been a natural leader for so long during his time. When your leader puts in the work that Kemba does, it has to inspire the rest of that roster.
Well, their first basket in four tries, can that trigger a little bit of good shooting here? We'll find out.
Lillard dishes to Lopez. Lillard. Just five to shoot. From the arc. And Tatum pulls it down.
What a brutal night for this guy, and it is having a ripple effect throughout the team. This is tough.
Aldridge finds Doncic. A floater, and the layup is up and in. Doncic has got 10.
There is this fundamental confidence to what Luka does, and those difficult floaters, no problem.
Curry outside. Marcus Aldridge grabs the miss. Aldridge has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Westbrook. Misses the layup. Gone 3-6 in the third quarter. 50% from the field. And Thompson kicks to Curry. Back to Thompson. Shoots over Walker. And Thompson gets it to go in on the assist by Curry. Curry's got 3 assists now in this one. Gone 2-6 from the field here in the third. Doncic passes to Aldridge. He dishes it to Walker. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. 9 points in the game so far. Doris, you play, you've coached, you've broadcast, you've done it all in this business. How did you like to be coached when you were a player at the very top of your game?
Yeah, I think one of my favorite things were coaches who challenged me, those who would not allow me to accept the level I was currently at, those who wanted to push me and extend and expand my game. Listen, every player wants to be respected. Every player wants to feel valued. But the great ones to me, the LeBron James, the Kevin Durant, they want to be coached hard. They want you to push them to the greatest possible level they're capable of.
That's great insight. Unloads. Not loose. Going an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4 of 8. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. They get Russell Westbrook.
Well, the defense just slightly out of position, and Klay Thompson takes advantage. Nice.
Klay Thompson.
When Klay Thompson gets his game going, there's nobody in the league who's more dangerous to a defense. This guy, when his shot starts to fall, runs as hot as any player in the league.
Two shots.
And the first one goes. And with Klay, when he goes off for these huge games, Doris, sometimes he doesn't even dribble.
That's the amazing fact about Klay Thompson is a lot of his best games are all catch-and-shoot situations. His ability to be relentless in moving without the basketball and find the space. And do you know it only takes him 0.79 seconds to get his jump shot off?
And so Thompson nails both of them.
Well, guys, there's no doubt if you're talking about the best shooters in the NBA right now, Klay Thompson's name has got to be in the conversation.
Richardson up top, guarded by Curry. Paul can't get it to go.
And even without that three ball dropping, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Thompson misses. And 59% up to this point, they're working for great shots, and they're hitting it. Tatum passes to Paul. The lead pass was put in just the right spot. Paul's got his second basket of the night.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong.
Lopez kicks to Lynn. Here's Mwamba, guarded by Tatum. Find the shoot. And the pass to Thompson. And the three off target.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
And the shot goes down. And it's 6 points for Chris Paul.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Thompson for the triple. Lopez kicks to Thompson. Three-pointer. Dives for it, and it goes out of bounds. That one off.
Substitution.
And so here's the home team, trailing by 10. 1 second separate in the shot clock and game clock. Shot clock at 6. Outside curve. Here's the 3. He can't hit that time. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. The away team up by 10. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
And Greg, nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. Jeremy Lin is out there with Kerr. Then it's Brook Lopez. Then there's Norman Powell. And it's Mwamba in at the four spot. The jump hook. Lopez with the bucket.
Well, Lopez so comfortable down inside. This is where he makes his living.
Richardson kicks to Zeller. Here's the dish to Paul. Teardrop shot. Some solid defense there from Lin. At 44%, pretty reasonable. Powell, the pass to Lynn. Here's Powell. Back to Lynn. And the layup's good off the glass. Lynn's got his first 2 points of the night.
But Jeremy Lin finds a way to get to the inside of that paint. It's difficult for the defense to do anything in there.
It's stolen by Curry. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Mwamba gets the bucket.
What a terrific pass. Work the ball inside and create a good look for your teammate.
Paul looking around. The pass to Butler. Letray. A great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Butler's got himself on the board with 3 there.
Boy, great rhythm on the jumper. Every year, Butler gains more and more confidence in the catch and shoot game.
Curry against Richardson. Powell with 3. That shot, no good. About 59% from the floor offensively. They've been running without a hitch. Lopez with the steal. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Powell dishes to Lin.
Hey, yo, right here.
6 to shoot. That's good from 17 feet away. Lin's got 4 points now in the quarter.
You have to enjoy watching Jeremy Lin work the pick and roll. This guy totally loses the defense with his quick decision making.
And so James Borrego decides to call timeout.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
And the guys get a little bit of a break, mentally, physically, just recharge here quickly.
let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear James Borrego coaching his team during the break. He's obviously pretty happy. He said, I know they're not going to take us lightly next time. We knew what the deal was with that underdog role coming into the game.
Hey, yo, Curry right on here. The wing. Ball's knocked loose. Down goes basket number 6 for him this game. He's taken 12 shots and made half of them.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Right here.
To the inside. Puts it up from 12. Here's Aldridge. Lopez with the block.
Just superb timing. Lopez stretches out beautifully to send that back.
They grab their own miss. Gordon kicks to Lopez. Inside, here's Curry. Good for basket number 7 tonight on a not-so-unlucky 13 shots.
Their interior has been inferior defensively. It has got to tighten up.
Outside, pass to Doncic. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. 12 points for Luka Doncic.
Luka Doncic loves the big moment, and he delivers.
Timeout. Start it.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
Field goal percentage up over 60, and you're only going to get it that high when you're taking good, smart shots.
Klay Thompson, he's checked in for Powell. Assist with that last one here tonight. Curry looking it over. For the three, he watches it go through the hoop for his 8th made. Now 8 for 14.
Boy, a monster bucket yet again from Steph Curry. Knew they had to get something from that possession, and you knew he delivered.
Walker against Lillard. Over in the corner, Doncic knocks down the 3-ball. Doncic has got 5 points in the quarter.
And Doncic loves the ability to respond with a three. That is tough.
Curry is inside. Guarded by Doncic.
Steph Curry is so cool under pressure. Big moment. No, he's ready.
Walker against Miller. It's up a three. Lopez grabs the board. Being at 51%. Really solid. Curry against Doncic. to tie it up. Curry's shot is off.
They came close there to tying it up.
Oh, he had it in his sights. He wanted it. That bucket would have been huge.
Walker finds Butler. Walker with it. Lillard picks him up. Lillard against Walker. Pocket four. Three-pointer. Butler. Lopez grabs the board. And so Steve Kerr decides to call a timeout. What do you think, guys?
And it's do or die time. They need a bucket here to stay alive.
And it's either got to be a three-pointer or score quickly and take some fouls.
T-shirt time!
Seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Here's Lillard. That's tipped.
Doncic known for his offense, but twice on the pipe. Send it back, young sir.
Had to foul, and on that occasion to stop the clock. That's the enemy in this situation.
11 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And they go to the intentional foul.
That's his second personal foul. At the line. Kemba Walker.
Shooting two.
At the line for two.
He drops the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion.
And you always know what you're going to get from Walker from the line. He's been a solid, consistent free-throw shooter his entire career.
So he goes two for two at the line, and it's a five-point game.
Well, this trip to the line should seal the deal. Amazing job.
Here's Lopez. No good from outside. Got the defender off his feet with the pump fake, but couldn't knock it down. And so the road team gets the W in this one. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for him, Greg. They really had to work for this win.
That's a good point. I mean, well, weaker teams might have buckled at the end, but the crowd amped up. Everyone in the building kind of rooting against you. But they stood tall and pulled